actually, talagang wala kang gawin. Recovery din yun. Magtulog ka lang buong araw. So, it would really depend on what your body needs. No? Different strokes for different folks, as we all know. And
yes,
you're really, I would say that no one else can tell you exactly what your body needs other
except
than yourself.
You.
Diba? But sometimes, kasi some people need someone to make them realize that this is what they need. Diba? Or katulad ko nyan, in the clinic, when you start talking to patients, they don't realize na actually, oo nga, no, doc, tama po pala kayo. So sometimes, alam nila, pero hindi nila ma-realize, hindi nila ma-apply until inanong mo sa kanila na, ito yung kailangan mo. Diba? So, sometimes it takes a third party or another person for them to realize that was actually what they
may intervention.
Oo, yung ganyan, diba? So, anyway, so I guess that's it for the arm muscles functions and tips for health. It's very simple, actually. It's do not overwork yourself. Give yourself time to rest. Eat a healthy, balanced diet. Do not forget exercising. And when you're going to do your exercises, you have to warm up slowly with gentle stretching. And then you progress your exercise. And that's it. If you... Tsaka, orthopedics lang, yung ko naman sinasabi, it's medicine for dummies. If you're doing something and it causes pain, then stop doing it.
Mm-hmm. Bakit mo nga pang ipagpipilitan, di ba?
Bakit mo pahihirapan sa...
Well, actually, sometimes kasi, there's, I would say, maybe that the way they're doing it or the technique is wrong. Mm-hmm. So you you can continue doing that, but change or modify the activity so that it won't be as painful. But your pain, kasi as I always say, pain is your body's way of telling you something is wrong. So it's either you're injured, you're hurt, or you're doing it wrong. Diba? So don't do it muna or figure it out. Why is it hurting? Bakit
baka may mali?
Hindi komportable.
Paulit-ulit, pabalik-balik.
Pabalik-balik yung pain ko. So look into how you're doing the certain activity and see, can I modify it? Can I do something about it? Do I have to stop doing it? It's I would say orthopedics is simple. It's you know, if it hurts, don't do it or try modifying it. In order for you to be able to do it, there are actually lots of ways you can go around it, something like that, no? So yeah, I guess yun, katulad lang ng ibang parts ng katawan natin, anatomical pa rin the way we diagnose it. So it's really ano ba yung exact area that's painful, then we'll be able to diagnose you further and focus the treatment on the exact part that needs to be treated. Mm-hmm. Yes, Rina.
Ako, I have a question, Doc. Para dun sa mga nag-a-ask, no? When do you apply massage or when is massage not okay para dun sa mga arm muscle injuries natin?
Okay, massage is actually part of the, I would say, physical therapy. Physical therapy and recovery, oo. So, although please don't get me wrong, no, your physical therapists are not masahistas. They're of course, different naman talaga yung work ng physical therapist, no? As opposed to a massage therapist talaga. But your physical therapist, sometimes the manipulation of the soft tissue manipulation, I would say, na anong tawag doon?
Na interchange.
There you go. They interchange siya with massage. So, it's similar kasi ginagalaw mo yung soft tissues eh. Minamanipulate mo yung tissues. Eh, di ba pag minamasahe mo, it's the same thing. Ginaganyan mo rin yung muscles, no? So, it helps. It helps with the recovery. It helps sometimes release the knots, yung tightness, yung spasm.
Sarap niyan.
So, yes, it may help. Although, sometimes kasi, like me, I prefer very yung hard massage. So if you have pain in a certain area, I would say any part of your body, not just the arm, if you have severe pain in any part of your body, do not go for a very hard massage na like the ones I enjoy, no? For me kasi yung konting ganyan-ganyan parang ay useless that massage, never mind na lang. Pero kapag kasi very tight yung muscle ko, especially on the upper back and my shoulders, no? So if I have pain there or if it's very uncomfortable, I prefer to get a massage in that area because it relieves the tension, it eases the tension in the muscles, it relaxes your muscles actually. But yun nga, as I said, if the pain is very severe, do not go for a very hard massage because it might actually make the muscle
more damage. Sore.
Oh, pwede siyang mas maga. Kasi nabugbog siya.
Bruising pa. Oh.
Pwedeng nabrook mas lalo pang nabruise.
Sakit mo.
So I would say it you should check how bad the pain is before you opt to do your massage. But it's in general it's not that bad except lang yung I would say that if you're sure that you have no fracture, then fine. But if you're not sure because of the mechanism of the injury, if there is a trauma, wag niyong ipamanipulate. Diba?
Dog
pero
Janice.
Kung walang trauma, then it's fine.
Mm-mm.
Yes,
pero diba kung katanungan, ano, in relation dun sa massage ni Rina, yung mga nabibili, alala ko dati nung birthday ko, meron kang binili sa akin na muscle rub.
Yeah.
For those
na people na mahalap yun.
Oo nga,
na-face out na siya.
Pero at least naramdaman ko, no, talaga namang nakaka-relax talaga siya. No? Hindi man ako nagkaroon ng sore muscles noong panahon na yun. Nakakatulong for those who experience yung mga ano, yes, mga pain sa kanilang arm. Nakakatulong din ba yung ganun? And
sarap.
Meron kasi mga tao na doon na nagre-rely eh. Paano mo malalaman when do you know when to seek? Like when is the right time or ano yung basihan mo na dapat kailangan mo na ng consult medical na intervention?
Okay.
No?
That's a very good question. Thank you for the question.
Thank you.
It's good that you asked that question because yes, in general, I would say that the pain that persists for quite some time, then you should already be seeking consult, number one. Pain that becomes recurrent. Yung parang paulit-ulit na lang, bakit ba ganito pala?
May katagalan na, ganun pa rin.
Oo, then you should already seek consult. I would say if the pain persists more than 3 days and you've tried to rest it already or you've taken your non-steroidal anti-inflammatories, your ibuprofen, your paracetamol, mefenamic acid, whatever you have at home, and then you've applied na your gels that you have, then I would say it's time for you.
Patingnan mo na.
Oh, yes. Oh, time to seek consult na because your friendly orthopedic surgeons can tell you how to manage it, no? Sometimes kasi we just say just rest it out for a couple of days, it should be fine. Pero sometimes naman we would tell you, oh, you need to do investigative report, diagnostics rather like x-ray or your MRI or ultrasound para mas ma-diagnose natin siya, 'di ba? And then eventually we tailor the treatment depending on the physical examination and of course whatever comes out of your diagnostics. And this is the reason why when I have questions like dito sa show natin, no, when people ask us, it's very hard for me really to give a proper diagnosis because I cannot do physical examination. So more or less the diagnosis we provide here, although I'm speaking for myself, I don't know with Dr. Joseph and then Dr. Bong and Dr. Sara, no? But for myself kasi, I give a general diagnosis. I cannot really focus or zoom in on one specific diagnosis, especially if I'm not able to physically examine the patient. Diba? So, medyo hard talaga siya. Pero I like your question and I hope people would realize that if the pain persists, maybe, sige, let's say 3 days at least or maximum of 2 weeks siguro naman. Pag 2 weeks, mag-isip
na yun. Mahirap na yun. Huwag mo lang tiisin yung ganun.
Ma-alarm ka na pag ganun.
Diba? Oo. So, see consult already if 2 weeks has passed talaga. But for me, 3 days should be good enough. No? And then, if you've already tried to rest, if you've already tried to take medications available at home or medications which you can buy over the counter na walang prescription needed, hindi pa rin nag-work. You've applied your ice compress, you've applied your warm compress, you tried all those, you went to Google to like, what exercises for the shoulders or the arms, tinry mo na, hindi pa rin nag-work, then I would suggest you seek consult na.
Patingnan mo na talaga.
Para ma-examine talaga natin and ma-diagnose natin properly.